Good where you are. Hold.
We'll stay in place.
We got the location of the outcast Ida. We're on now to wipe it up. Thank God.
This place could have some useful intel. On your toes. We got hostiles nearby.
Moving to position. Prepared to fire.
Word is, we got the locations of the outcast hideouts. We're gonna smoke those assholes out.
Good, I...
Got the targets. All clear here.
Rock and roll.
Don't be afraid. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks a million.
Thank you.
Please, go away. What are you doing here? Maneuvering to the target. Ready, boss.
What do you want?
What are you doing here?
Looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks. Much obliged.
What the... Oh, who are you?
Why are you here?
What is this?
Our latest news. How we are building tomorrow, today. Now, under the microscope, our very own advanced nootropics, where researchers delve into manipulating chemical components to prepare physical and mental properties of various organisms. The blueprint for creating a better world relies on strengthening its building blocks, its humanity. With these leaks and adjustable upgrades,
greetings. I was wondering if you could help me.
What
trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
I don't know anything else.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Oh, God, you're not supposed to be here.
What do you want?
Please, leave me alone. All clear here.
Rally on my position.
Got it, we're coming.
Positions.
We'll hold here. We need to gather any intel we can find. Who's this now? We got hostiles in the area.
Vacation.
Get down, soldiers! We got company!
There is someone here. This is about to get real.
Hostiles are on alert.
Enemy contact!
Roger that! I'm waiting!
I know you're here. Come out! Come on out, you son of a bitch!
All clear here.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No!
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good.
Hello, Skell Tech. Please welcome to Aurora the Sentinel Corporation Security Forces. Here at Skell Tech, our first priority is the safety of our employees and their families. Sentinel security forces are here for your protection. Don't hesitate to ask them for assistance. And if you see anything out of the ordinary, please report it to them immediately. Remember, here at Aurora, we're not just friends, we're family. Thank you.
position.
Roger, on our way.
GPS reports via email. Do we still need to use the cover sheets?
Yes, Rajesh. Just fill out the form and attach it to the report.
But the form only asks for our email address. Our email address will be on the email.
The forms and their cover sheets are printed out and filed in other departments.
I thought our office was going to be paperless. Instead, they're asking us...
Enemy forces! Hey! Eyes on Alston!
I'm sorry.
Hey, get some!
Shooting! Everything in the area is marked.
Greetings, stranger.
Sector, regrouping on you.
Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in.
Keep it down.
But that's all.
They don't see us anymore.
After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. First, you need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Appreciate your help.
Roger that. We're moving to you.